complex permanent tissues. Complex permanent tissue are of two types, xylem and phloem. The word xylem and phloem in lower classes. The main function of the xylem is to provide transport water in plants, and the function of the phloem is to transfer the food prepared by leaves within the plants. Xylem tissues, they have four types of cells, as well as the phloem tissue is also having four types of cells. When we compare it to the simple permanent tissue and the complex permanent tissue, simple permanent tissues, cells have the common structure and they perform the common function. When we compare it to complex permanent tissue, the cells of the xylem, they have a little bit different structure, perform different function, but they have a coordination. All the cells of the xylem, they perform the main basic function to transfer the water and minerals from roots to other parts of the plant. The four types of the cells of the xylem tissues are tracheids, vessels, xylem parenchyma, and xylem fibre. Tracheids, mainly they transfer the water from the bottom, the root of the plant, to the tip. The vessels, they have pits in them. These pits, they help to transfer the water side of the plant. Next, xylem parenchyma stores the food, and fiber basically gives the strength support to the plant. Next comes to the phloem tissue. Phloem tissue, it transfers the food prepared by leaves within the plant. Phloem tissues are also have the four types of cells: sieve tubes, companion cells, phloem parenchyma, and phloem fiber. Both the xylem and phloem, they have four different types of cells, but they have a coordination among themselves.